are here in Nissan Barcelona, where we assemble the parts of the cars. There are some workstations where the operator needs to work with hands overhead position. So this can make a little bit of a stress of the muscles, and we are in search of some solutions to improve this condition.
In Spain, we have the Catalan Automotive Cluster, which is composed by a group of companies working together to improve the current conditions of the industry. They had a project to introduce the exoskeletons in the automotive industry, and we saw the chance to gather with them to collaborate. The exoskeletons help us to reduce the muscular efforts during certain operations. This results in less fatigue for the operator.
The first time I put on the exoskeleton, it was a strange sensation, but as I carried on working, it felt more and more practical to have my arms supported. There are various models, but I found one that was the most practical and in the end the most comfortable to work with.
After the trials, we find that with the use of the device, we can reduce up to 60% of muscular effort. In Nissan, we have a lot of new technologies that are used in our cars, so we want to also use new technologies for our employees. We have been trying these new technologies with a very good results.